field friends are describing this country. Anyway, I want to talk about some of the things I heard. You know, these are great conversations. I heard about behavior and security, and I heard the struggle with housing and the lack of financial support. And, you know, we are supporting the Guaranteed Income Pilot Program, and every monster is going to lead. But that is definitely a piece that should need some attention. The housing crisis, the shortage of housing, that's another issue. We talked about incentives for developers to have affordable housing and how we could promote that. And I think some great ideas came of that that needs further discussion. Sorry, it's out of order. Transportation, definitely. We also support the assessment for the high-speed train, the rail. Moving people is very important. Another thing too is we're not going to the provincial income tax for minimum wage earners. That's something we're going to let them keep. The environment, some really great ideas came out of the environment. I really like how somebody said, if you can't recycle it, you shouldn't be able to sell it. I think that's a great idea. We have to change what we're doing. But I also want to take a moment and say our region has done fairly well. Our programs are working. We're doing well with that, but there's a lot more work to do. And these conversations is, I'm being told, these conversations is what's going to get us further ahead. Lastly, healthcare, definitely need more funding for mental health. We're committing $1.9 billion towards that, which includes supportive housing and more programs for healthcare initiatives. And is that my time? Oh, sorry. Okay. Well, we'll move on top of it. Thank you.